What's up, guys? TheLeader209 here, back playing Ark. Now, what this series is about a permadeath, so you can see where the titles are. You know, so what a permadeath is, if you don't already know. Oh, for fuck's sake! Really? That doesn't count. Anything want to kill me now? Anything want to kill me? There's probably some... Yeah, no, going this way. Wrong button. There we go. Jesus Christ, those crickets are loud. Yeah, anyway, as I was saying before I was rudely interrupted. That's a big shot. Fuck. God damn it, man. Why does everything want to kill? Fuck off, compies. Yeah, as I was saying, this is a permadeath. Even though that, you know, the first bit just doesn't count, you know, because, fuck it. Oh my god, really? God damn, this doesn't count either! I'm still level 1. I've only just started. Right, so. Permadeath begins now. Okay, right, so. Let's carry it away. Oh my god, that was... Oh, Jesus Christ. You. Just because I want to. Fuck it. I want some meat. There we go. Right, so. I'm still fine, still fine, still fine. Level 3. Yeah, you might have guessed that I put the XP up a little bit, and the harvesting I've put up a little bit. I think I might show you here. No, I can't, anyway. Yeah, no. Difficulty, I believe, is on 2.5. But I made everything harvestable, give out more, and I've made it last a lot longer. Of course, I put XP gain all the way up and dinosaur taming all the way up. Because the end goal is to, I think, get some of that power armor and tame a Giga. But we are a long, long, long way from that. Very long way. So. Get some pants. I just pooped. I pooped. Lovely. And a hatchet, because why not? Okay, so I need stone, wood, thatch. So, apart from the first two attempts, you know, I mean, it's going well so far. You know, I say. I've been fucking robbed twice. What did I write? Fuck it. Hide. I don't give a shit. They can nick the fucking idea all they want. Bastards. They just scared the hell out of me like they did. Jesus. I need some stone. Let's go pick up some stone. But yeah, no, I mean, as I was going to say before I was really interrupted twice. I didn't mean to, you know, swear in front of you. Anyway. I do love Ark. Ark is absolutely a brilliant game. And let's put... Let's put the berries down there so we can actually eat some of them. More carry weight, because we're gonna fucking need it. Three of that, let's get some gloves. I need protection first. You know, that's always nice. Let me do this so the camera isn't shaking. I should have turned that off, because that is super annoying. But fuck it, we have to deal with it now. Anyway, yeah, so this is a permadeath, so I die. That's it, game over. So, I mean, as you can tell, when I was hitting that rock, things last a lot fucking longer. Let's get some thatch, some wood while we're at it. But yeah, no, Ark is an absolutely brilliant game. I absolutely love it. The actual concept of like, surviving and trying to live off of the wild. Yeah, it's that. What was that? What was that? Oh, okay, it's just Dodo. Okay, fuck it. Okay, no, I'm panicking way too much, man. I am panicking. I need food! Raya, you, campfire, go there. You go, actually, no, you go there, you go there. You go four, because I have very specific places for them. Where should I put this? Where should I put this for now? Yes, I know I'm starving. Seven. Fuck it, there, that'll do. Yes, cool. You. You. Light. Bring up that. Fluff, fluff. Come on, cook, 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 cook. Eat, 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 eat. Just keeps me alive for now. So, oh, fuck's sake. Fuck off. Shit. Jesus. Why does everything want to kill me? That's better. Yeah, sorry. Oh, fuck. Really? Really? God, that's some bright sunlight. Jesus Christ. God rays are fuck. Come on. Give me the meat. Give me the meat. Give me the meat. It's a terrible bird. There's a tortoise. There's death. More death over there somewhere. He's ran off and death. Cool. This is going brilliantly so far. You know. Zero. Oh yeah, there he is. Look. Oh, fucker. Don't know where he's gone, so I'm just gonna... Where the places has he gone? Oh, there he is. Ah, cool. Wrong button. Get some fire back. Now run away. No, wrong button again. Fuck. Why do I keep on pressing that? Oh, I've been playing For Honor. That's why. Yeah, so... Oh, those have probably been uploaded by now, actually. I'm doing a campaign at the moment, which is absolutely fantastic. Oh, yes. Oh, I'm going to need more, aren't I? Shit. Actually, I need this. Now run away. Oh, sorry if I'm not talking so much. I'm trying to concentrate. You know, because scary bad things. I need spears, wood. Oh, first one saying I had a fuck ton of wood. Oh, fuck it, I'll keep it in there for now. Wood. I think that was set to fiber as well. Thatch. No, don't you fucking dare. Fuck, shit. Well, oh, god damn it. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, here's my cunning plan. Go over here. Lure them over here. Down there, and all the way around. Come on. Come on. Oh, don't you fucking dare nick anything from me, you bitch. Jesus Christ. Eat, 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 eat. Zero. Hopefully he don't see me. Cool. Nice. Alright, I need... What do I need? What do I need? Spear! Fiber! I need more fiber! I'm gonna go over here where it's not painful, painful death. I'm using these headphones like fuck right now. I hear something. As soon as I get a spear, I can start hitting shit. The fuck? Okay. It's just a wing. It was just a wing. Oh my god. Right. Three. Yes. Fantastic. Brilliant. Give me. And a hat as well. Where that... Spear can go there. Flint, narco berries, might as well keep them. Those, and you'll wear. And then for the hat. Nice. Right, what else do I need? I need a lot of fucking fiber. Holy shit. That'll do. You come here. You come here. Wait. Yes. Right, okay, so next up I need to start building a house. For safety and safety. Need more fiber to get a bit more protections, because at the moment literally anything can kill me. He can kill me, even though he just flies away. Wouldn't you? Oh shit. Yes. So you may be wondering where I spawned. I spawned on the I think it's called the middle or something like that. The island called the middle. So I spawned onto that little gateway there. With like the converted. Oh, fuck. That's one of them. I should be able to kill him. Should. Famous last words. I spawned him mainly because I played the island so much that I actually did tame pretty much everything. I had a Giga. I killed the Broodmother. I haven't faced the dragon or the Ape Man yet. I've played Scorcher and. Haven't killed the Manticore, but I mean, fuck doing a perma. Oh, fuck, that was a scorpion then. Fuck doing permadeath on that. No, thank you, because that would just kill me straight away. Even though they. Twice I've spawned on here, it's killed me twice. But that's besides the point. I need a water skin, so I need. Where's that dodo? I can hear you. There you are. Die! Die. Now, which one gives more hide? Hatchet. Hatchet gives more hide. Cool. So, I need water skin, I need pants. Pants. And I need boots and gloves. And while I'm at it, get more spears. So I can at least try and survive. Because goddamn, this is gonna be fun. Now, I ain't gonna do anything like any editing in this, just in case you guys think I died. Which, to be fair, I already have, but that doesn't count. When I spawned the first time, it was just a massive carnotaur just going high, you know, wanted to eat my ass straight away. And the second time, a terror bird. Which I haven't seen one of them in a while, and I completely forgot about them, came and raped me up the butthole. Oh yeah, and screw keeping PG on this, because I'm going to swear a lot. Order gold torch, go build another campfire. Brilliant. Right. So gloves, boots, hands. You need to go there. You can't go there. Cool. Okay, wait. Have I leveled up 5 times already? Jesus Christ. I need a door and a roof. So I don't get wet, I might as well build a bed when I'm at it. So, current goal at the moment. Number one, survive, obviously. Number two, find a place to survive. Number three, continue on the journey. What the fuck is that? No, seriously, what the fuck is that? Is that a whale? Well, there's a megalodon. Is that? I see mantas. I don't know if that's gonna kill me or not. So I'm. Oh shit! Hello. What level are you? 7. Right, fuck that. Oh, press the wrong button. Shit. I'm gonna do that a lot, so you're gonna get pissed off at me. Might as well get used to it, you know. Level 7. Way, way too much, because I'm level 7 as well. Oh, fine. Yeah, fuck off. So I need to go somewhere where there's not death. Death or more death. Over there looks nice, but that's across the terrifying, bloodthirsty water. Oh, company. You go fuck off. Three of the fuckers. Four of the fuckers. See? Now that's why we always make more than a couple spears. You're just gonna give me loads of shit, so thank you very much for this. Num, num. Num, 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 num. Rest, rest, rest. That's a blue one, but that's for level 25 only, so I'm not level 25 just yet, you know. Num, 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 num. Fucking get the shit out of me. And I'm pooped. Num. You're flying away from that. Flying! Running! Okay. So yeah, so over there is across the big pool of death. So I'm not gonna go that way anytime soon. I'm gonna make a simple bed rather than a high sleeping bag. Survival, 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 survival. Man. Storage box, definitely. I got no more points. Fantastic. What was that? Is that? Yeah, that's a shark. Shit. So yeah, as I said, bloodthirsty pool of death. I'm guessing over there's bloodthirsty pool of death. Which one am I facing? I'm facing that way. Cool. That's fine. Is that another? Or is it Dodo? I will tame nearly everything. I ain't gonna say everything because that's pretty much a big feat for a permadeath. And because really at the moment I'm trying to survive. I'm just gonna eat some berries because meat is precious. Oh no, you fucking steal stuff. Fuck, get that back, that spear. What have you took? Why are you so difficult to hit? What did you take? My meat, you bitch. Yeah, you asked. Now you're gonna become meat. How do you like it? I hear. Why? Just why? Why? I mean, thank God it's not a Giga. Oh, there's more of it there. Jesus Christ. Now, see, I can kill the stuff that runs away from me, you know. Just not the stuff that comes up towards me and wants to eat my face. So I'm going to grab some of that. What the f... Is that a Carnotaur? That's a... Oh, shit. Back the way we came. Back the way we came. I need this because I need to repair. Oh, I can't hold it in my thing, can I? Repair. Repair. Come on, quick, quick, quick. Thank you. Quick, 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 quick. Thank you. Oh, that's a Gallimimus, isn't it? Shit, I haven't played this in forever. It was like that whale over there. I completely... Oh, fuck. Thank you. I was literally over there a couple of seconds. Oh, he's coming towards. Shit, shit, shit. Run! Nope, 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 on nope toast. That was another terrifying bird of death, whatever the fuck that is. There's another one. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Jesus Christ, please don't kill me! What is that? What killed that? Whatever killed. Oh, okay, it's coming towards me. What killed that? It's a turtle, but what fucking killed it? Because they're... they're tanky bastards. They can take a hit. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. I'm going back the way I came. I've literally come back to the way I came. Where's my... Oh my god. Was it this rock or that rock over there I was on? Oh my god. What is that? What is that? What the fuck is that? Is it gonna kill me? don't know what the fuck that is. Jesus Christ. What have they added? You know what? I should have done research before before I started playing again. You know, that would have been a grand old idea. Is that a terror bird? That's a terror bird, isn't it? Oh my god, I don't know what's what no more. I think the safer place at the moment is here. Oh, it's raining. Oh, okay. Oh, that scared the shit. Oh, great. I'm gonna build a small little house. I think that's the best. Okay, I'm sorry. That was not like this before. That sounds so much better. Right. So I need foundations. Sort by weight. No, type. Let's do it by type. That'll be easy, wouldn't it? Thatch, foundation. There. What do I need for fiber? Fuck, it's always fiber. Always need fiber. Actually, I don't know what that is over there. I leveled up, which is brilliant. But the thing is, it's not attacking herbivores. No, that. That thing. So what's that? Yeah, it's not attacking herbivores. So, I don't... Oh, honest to God, no. Don't know what that is. No, I'm going to see where that Carnotaur is, because he was coming towards me. He's not. Bang. Jesus. Yes. Let's build some protections while we can. Oh my god. Right, you I'm gonna eat something. That's not fun. Nom 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 nom. Campfire will build into foundations. Spoil me. I'm just more carry weight, because I know that's the thing that's gonna kill me. I don't want to go for wood. It's too early for wood. Mortar and pestle. Might as well. And next time I'll get a box. Right, so five. You there. You there. You there. Brilliant. Right, I need more. Nom nom. Nom nom. Nom nom. Oh my god. Yeah, I farted again. Right, so we are next to that cone shaped island. So we're on the tiny island at the moment. We're just next to the cone shaped island. There's tiny islands all around us. But I know on that big island, right in the middle of the map, is just a massive pool of death. So, because I know Gigas and why have you spawned on that island? And then in the top right, of course, you got the lava island as well. So, God. That lightning. Something's stuck over there, I don't know what it is. I don't want to really find out, so I'm going to stay over here. Just always checking my surroundings. Jesus, can I? 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. I build two. Can I build more than two, please? No, I'm gonna build 3, 5. I at least want a square. Five. 1, 2, 5, 5, 5, 5, 3. Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Shit! Why are you attacking me? Why? Just why? Bruh. Why are you attacking me, man? Yes, I'm talking to you. Stop glaring at me. Yeah, that's alright. Fuck off. Jesus. Don't need death. I will murder you. Possibly. Not really. No. I need one more. I need one more. What do I need? One more, one more, one more. What do I need? What do I need? What do I need? Where are you? Foundation. Wood. I need wood. Jesus Christ. What was his problem? Right, so, I've got a base. It's pretty. What do I need for walls? Hang on, I'm gonna go up. Shit. Don't you dare, you fucker. Can you. That pig's freaking out over there, man. That's a bird. I don't know what that is. I hope it's not a terror bird, otherwise, I'm dead. He tried to have a go at me and he failed, so. What do I need? Health would be a good one next. Storage box, brilliant. 000. Might as well eat some berries while I'm at it. I have no idea what you are, mate. You look like a giant donkey. Right, so. Fiber. I need more wood. More thatch as well. That'd be brilliant. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 walls. So I need a lot. Time to find out if he's friendly or not. So far, so good. I think he is friendly. Even though he's got massive claws of death. Well. So apart from the Stegosaurus, everyone's nice to me. Is it a Stegosaurus? Yes, Stegosaurus. I get them confused. Maybe that's why he doesn't like me. Don't know. Don't know. Need more fiber, need more fiber, need more fiber, need more fiber. I'm just praying that Carnotaur doesn't come my way. But yeah, as I was saying before, like, oh fuck, you're terrifying, holy shit. I'm going up here now into my safety of my house, see ya, bye. But yeah, I don't know this map at all. So this is a new experience for me and for you. If you haven't played it before, I'm gonna build a door, because why not? Oh god, I've got a lot of meat. I'm gonna... That's where I had a campfire. Yes, I do. Use. I'm gonna put you in a corner. Yeah. Access. I'm gonna put some wood in there. Ton of meat. Like fire. Boosh. Right, 5. You go there. You go there. There. You go there. You go there. 5. Oh shit. What do I need? What do I need? What do I need? Wood and fiber again. Fucking piece of shit. I swear those donkey looking thick bastards look like a carnivore from quite a ways away. Just need a lot of wood, a lot of wood. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. I can't 5, why can't I 5? I need 5. It's always fucking 5, man. Oh god. Don't you dare do that again. Yeah, so hopefully I can get quite far. But not gonna lie, the island, the first one, I died a lot. I died at least 20 times just building my house. So far, I'm doing good. Available, let me get through my safety of my home, and 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Cool. Let's get more failing. Stimulant, spikes. Spyglass would be decent. Shield would be nice. Although they're fucking heavy. Bowler would be good. Compass. No. Really bored on compass. Draining dummies, spiked wall, no. Gravestone, no. Spyglass would be good. I'm gonna lock it anyway. Bowlers, why not? What else do I need? Anything up here? Club. Don't really use the club. Slingshot? Yeah, I'll have a slingshot. Why not? Let's pop up there. Cool. Right. We are getting there. We are on our way. Cannot stop us now. And you can do the same. Yeah, yeah. What have you done today to make yourself proud? Door frame. I need a door frame. Oh, it's only that one. That'll do. And then, where's the door? The door's there. Am I using it? I didn't use it. Use. There we go. Boosh. Nice. Even though I got two great big holes. 5-5-5? No. What do I need? I need two more! Two more. Where are you? I can't find you. Thatch. I'm good with wood, I'm good with fire, but just need thatch. Just gonna go up here. And don't worry about over there, the game's just freaking out. 5-5. Bad. Boosh. Bad. Right, so at least we're secure from dinosaurs about my height. And the game's just freaking out over there. This is going well!